What's up, guys? Welcome to the first episode of my Skyrim Let's Play with Arena Gabrielle. Today we arrive in Dawnstar. So I picked Dawnstar as a good starting place because port, cold, and kind of near the College of Winterhold over Mia. But one thing I didn't really use my brain about is this nasty area all through here. Let's see. You know what? Let's hoof it through the beach. That's what we're gonna do. That's how we're gonna start this, with a beach journey. A nice, icy cold, deadly beach. Let's get some XP. We're gonna go to Winterhold, get that started. And then, if I can make good time today, we will try to make it down towards this lovely area where everybody spends 90% of their life. So, let's see here. Just double check, make sure everything is still locked and loaded. Let's add you as a favorite, you as a favorite, you as a favorite. Everybody's a favorite. And double check my keybinds. Again, you're gonna have to bear with me. This is the first time I'm actually playing the game on PC. So the 24 hours I was boasting, not really boasting about, but kind of more blown away by, is from just modding, running around Whiterun, is where I spend a good majority of my time. I didn't want to do anything to upset the balance of the game because I wanted to capture it all right here with you guys. So let's
everyone thinks I'm too young.
Head over. Let's just see how this works. Oopsie. Please make sure you installed everything correctly. What? And as you can see, I didn't try this out so well. But close enough. Works. I can't remember if there's a carriage guy here, but again, we need the experience. We'll kill some porkers. Again, I only have 100 arrows, so I can't go too awfully far. And, so yeah. I'm blown away, though, by this EMB. This has been just... using Taz Visual Overhaul has completely been like... oh my god moment. That's what completely changed this game for me and made it, you know, really what it is. I know, I'm avoiding it. We'll discover that later. I'm not gonna cheat that right away. And also, sorry for the load of these trees. That is one of the downsides of Taz. It's gonna jack up the, load distance of the snow trees, but again, you know, unfortunately we have to do what we have to do. I prefer the look over over having all pretty snowy white trees in the super far distance. Also got a water mod going, ruffled feathers, that's freaking awesome. I will figure out a way, when this video gets uploaded, there will be a constant link in every of the videos that I will do that has the entire mod list, majority of it. I gotta remember everything. So I will be showing that to you, and that will be in every video to make sure that for those of you who do have a computer capable of doing majority of this stuff, it's well worth the visual enhancements. This is definitely for me. No, what the heck? No Skyrim Let's Play that I haven't ever seen. Again, I'm trying to not discover everything, cheating along the way. I think this is Ysgrimmor's tomb. Spoiler alert. Let me just set a marker so I just kind of. Yes, place marker, please. If I believe if I hold... Whoops. Which one is it? No. No. There we go. It is X. X. If you hold down X with the immersive HUD, it will show you your bar. You know, I do want to address this really quick, just because I know I'm going to see people talk about it. Hey, you got a quest markers. Yes, there is a bunch. That only spawned in, and that spawned. That we're going to do a lot later in game. I'm not worrying about that right now. I just put that in there because there's another mod that I'm using that is... You'll see. I'm really excited. I should have gone the other direction. Some of you may know what it is by me already saying that. For those of you who don't, it is an OCD mod of all OCD mods. Not that I'm going to complete it completely, but still, I'm going to try. Hey, you. Ah, this is a lot harder. I'll take that. I do know I'm gonna have to do a little bit of work on the side with the third person archery view. When I was doing a bunch of demoing, I was having a hard time. Why is that on fire? I was having a hard time using the third person view to do all my combat, which is what I do when I play ESO. I use that. I use third person. It just became a habit. It's on fire in an ice biome. Is that a horker? Why do I keep going closer to it? Yes, it is on fire in an ice biome. All right, rock on. Are we there yet? I need to pee. I'm hungry. Any of you who get that? Yes, that has been every car ride as a childhood. And we're just gonna leave you guys be. Because I don't know if I can... This is the thing, is I don't know what exactly my ability is with this bow. YOLO. Oh, that's it? Okay. Oh, crap. And they're coming. Suck it. Suck it. No, don't freeze. Okay, so let's go ahead and get this elephant out of the way. Yes, I'm using Ariel's shield in the beginning. Why? Because here's part of my story. So being that Arena is alien, she was given these two weapons, well, these three weapons specifically, being the shield, the sword, and this bow. Now, oh god. You know, so yeah, there you go. That's why people are gonna be mad at me using that. Come on, die. Alright, that's never gonna get old. Thank you. Ooh, snow. Okay, so that's another mod, is quality snow, and it looks fan-freaking-tastic. I am just blown away by that quality. And I'm already looking at the time, and I've already spent 10 minutes here, and I hadn't even gotten anywhere near where I want to go. Remember, people, tell me, it's X. Keep pressing X, not Z. Z, it does nothing for me. Okay, so let's go back to my bow. Good lord, I forgot what I was saying. Oh, about the Ariel's bow. So, yes, if you look at the inventory, you see that I have a bow called Ariel's Bow. Well, it's a craftables Ariel's Bow, which is another mod. I was tempted, keyword, I was tempted, but I didn't, to use the real bow. But then I figured most of you are going to be like, okay, now that's just completely breaking the game. And you're right, it was. You know, if this was just me to playing this for me and only me and never to be uploaded to YouTube, guess what? I'd be playing with the real bow. But I think this is cool. I heard something. I have surround sound headphones, so I'm kind of a little bit jumpy. Yay! It does work everywhere. All right, I think this is a skill book. Yes. Thank you. I will take the shiny, the potion, and... Sorry, I'm jumpy. I keep hearing things. And, you know what? Praise Talos. For now. Where are we? With an iceberg in the way. That's where we are. Yeah, we're gonna have to go up and around. So, again, I keep forgetting Ariel's shield. So, Ariel's shield is really annoying to get a hold of as far as the actual process of it. But, I figured most of you probably, I know a good bit of people who have never seen that shield nor knew it existed because of the roundabout way you had to go to get it. There is no quest for it, which is kind of sad, but you have to get several things later on, and this is a cool Easter egg in the game. It's a frozen mammoth. That's kind of cool and unique. A lot of people forget that that's in the game. I know, it took me several weeks of playing to actually discover that. Spoiler alert, there is a troll around here. I just can't remember exactly where, and I know if I run into him, I am done for. Like, to the rear, retreat, I am out of here. I wish I had Fushiro Da, I would be using it, and I need to go right here? Move it? So, I need to go that way. Are you bandits? Or are you just Imperials out here rolling around? I know, I'm being a complete and utter wuss, but you know what? I can't help it. I don't want... I'm also gonna, not that I'm gonna promise this, but I'm gonna try to do a no-death run. Screw it. I need the shiny. One way I am going to try to make the game a little bit more, progressive for me is I'm going to use a lot of trainers, so some of the stuff I make, I will sell. Some of the stuff, I won't. I do plan to try to make it somewhat balanced. Let's talk, actually, while I'm kind of... God! How did I... Thank you, surround sound headset. I totally did not see you, but I heard you. Actually, now that I remember it, I think the trolls over here. So what I want to do for balance wise is I want to only be able to get it up as far as beach. Actually, there we go. Boom. And inappropriate kills. Do not watch it. Yay, we leveled up. I'm only going to be able to go as far as the 150 smithing potion when I go to upgrade stuff. I figured I know I can get it much higher than that. I've seen people get it up into the thousands, but we're not going to sit here with just absolute enormously inappropriately high leveled weapons. As cool as all that is, it's not like I had a crossbow that did that would two shot a dragon, and I know people have been able to one shot dragons with crossbows. So we're gonna try to avoid that at all costs. Are they friendly? I don't remember. Are you coming after me? Yep. Oh god. Run! Run! Crap! I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. I didn't mean to kill all your friends earlier. I'm sorry. Trying to save on arrows as I sit here and I shoot at this guy, but I'm trying to also get a little bit of experience. See what I mean about how I'm missing? I know if I aim here, it's perfectly balanced as far as where to aim, but I don't know. All right, I'm just gonna kill him. The thing I don't know about is if. Sorry, I am getting ADD. I don't know how far it's off. Like, I haven't spent enough time yet shooting from third person to know where it's at. The other balancing issues, I know he's coming, is the black books. Later on in the game, you will get black books from... Oh my god, I am running out of arrows. We're gonna have to get crafting soon. Actually, to save time, let's go ahead and just equip this and this. So, the black books, I'm not going to do super, super crazy cheat enchantments. I'm going to try to keep it fair in everything I do. Are you kidding me? I went around Winterhold. Alright, let's just go ahead and level up. Let's get health. And we'll spend some perks later. I know there's a stairway right around in here. That's why I came this way. I'm not crazy, I promise. And I'm not thinking of the back entrance either. That's something I want to go. So I'm going to try to keep it fair and balanced with, you know, certain things that I do. So I'm not going to go super, super crazy, and I hope, you know, that goes over well. Because, yes, I quite know I can get XYZ buffed up way higher than what I may or may not have. But, again, it's all for the love of, you know, trying to keep it somewhat realistic. So while we're here, I want to head over to, dude, this JK Skyrim is freaking awesome. Big shout out to that mod. Either that or I hadn't played this in that long that I don't remember that. So I'm super, super excited to use JK Skyrim because I heard it was just going to change all the major cities, make it all sorts of beautimous. I cannot find my way around this. Where's the bridge? Oh. Crud. So, as you can tell, I have no idea where I am. Heh. Because it's right there. Go look for the big building. Look for the big building. I don't think I can discover it, because I think Homegirl here is going to block me because I don't have a high enough.
Cross the bridge at your own peril. The way is dangerous, and the gate will not open. You shall not gain entry.
What's this place?
Forgive me. Most who arrive here do so because they have heard of the college beforehand. This is the College of Winterhold, a safe haven for mages in Skyrim, a place of wisdom and arcane knowledge.
Sounds like my kind of place. May I enter the college?
But what is it you expect to find within?
I just want to see what it looks like.
Humor is often in short supply here. But I sense that perhaps you're after more than just that. It would seem that the college has what you seek. The question now is, what can you offer the college? Not just anyone is allowed inside. To enter must show some degree of skill with magic. A small test, if you will.
I can wiggle my fingers. I'll take your test.
Excellent. The fear spell has saved the life of many an illusion mage. If you could cast it on the seal here on the ground, that would prove your skill.
I don't know that spell.
No? Well, if you think you're capable of it, then I'd be happy to provide it to you for a mere 30 gold. Or you can try your luck with one of the court wizards around Skyrim. They also sell spells.
Okay.
Here you are.
Take this shiny.
Now I'm anxious to see you cast it.
Alright, so we go to books. Oh, it's already gone. Spells are P? Alright, let's go in for immersion.
The college is an asset to Skyrim, even if it goes unknown. Well done indeed.
Holy crap, you look different.
Addition to the college.
Aetherian Overhaul. Aetherian Elven Overhaul for the win.
Once you're inside, you'll want to speak with Mirabelle Irvine, our master wizard. Please, follow me.
Sweet. Yeah, achievement unlocked. You know what? Just for the immersion of this, where are you, shield? This is where I wish I was playing on a keyboard. Or wait, I can do it with this. Aha! That's the key.
Much knowledge lies within the color of these walls.
Arena, why you gotta be all bloody? Homegirl walking faster than me. Oh man, I'm already at 23 minutes. I just got to the College of Winterhold. Whale. And I gotta go all the way down to... I gotta go all the way down to Whiterun. Oh yeah, by the way, check out this mod. That is awesome! Yeah, I'm a sucker. Okay. Cool. Gates open. I discovered Lego. We'll come back. We'll do this in another episode. Again, that's not our purpose today. Our purpose is to get our homegirl, Sophia. Please be a carriage out here. I would love you forever if there's a carriage. Crap, you're bloody. Mod is no joke. Okay, seriously, JK, you are my hero. Alright, whale. Winterhold, Well, I know there's one here. Alright. So, do I be a wuss? And skip the bear that's hiding out down here? Or... get a horse? I wish I had a horse. Yeah, let's just hoof it. Let's do it. We got this. Or is that a troll? I can't remember. Please be the bear. Oh yeah, I may need a weapon. Undetected. Undetected. Yes! It's not here. Sweet. Wait. Oh man, these headsets are playing with me. So, I played my other game with actually surround sound, so I'm actually used to that. Used to hearing things in surround sound, but holy crap, headphones change the game. I mean, it's a serious step up. Again, I know... What? Oh. We'll let him look. Screw it. See? They've changed the distance on Ark. Quit running. Are you serious? Hey. Stupid wolf. Made me waste an arrow. I would go track that arrow down, but ain't nobody got time for that. Where are we? Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. We are going to... Good lord, your eyes pop with this. What we're gonna do is I'm going to cut ahead, and we'll sign off in Whiterun or Winterhold. You may see this sped up from this point on out, but we'll catch back up with you here in a few minutes, just because I don't want this to be just 10, 15, 20 minutes of running, which is what I don't really want to do with you guys. I kind of want the action to be action. So I'll catch up with you guys here in just a minute. Screw it, I'll save you. I did that so I could get that one back. Thank you. You're welcome, dude. I saved your life.
I'd never see another soul again.
What happened?
I was kidnapped by these bandits weeks ago. They locked me up in the towers near Mistwatch. I managed to pick the lock and slip out while the guard slept.
You're genius.
I'm completely lost. Can you help me, please? Oh, thank you. But I should be fine now that you've shown me the way. But those bandits have stopped. They're at Mistwatch. Let me show you on your map.
I'll go take care of that.
If you can stop them, you'll be a true hero.
I will be a hero. Even though I'm just out doing my daily duties. Are we there yet? Seriously? Oh my gosh. Around the mountain. Also, I don't really want to... Oh god, you're a goat. If I do put this in, I'm also going to try not to do too much of the whole Skyrim mountain jumping thing. I'm going to try to take realistic paths around. I hope. Yes! Level 2, level 3. Woo! Okay. That's something I get used to, is how sensitive my mouse is, too. That's ridiculous. Please give me my arrows back. Yay! Alright, I'm here. And there's another one. That missed, but I'll take it. That was so going over. Whatever. Alright, we're home. For now. Now please be an interest on this side. Yeah, parkour for the win.
It's no secret the Altino boy is doing
something. I don't remember which way he's in. Why isn't there a... Is it up here? Here it is. I remember. Windhelm. All right, don't crash my game. Yes.
I'm a sailor on the North. We're laying over the window.
Yeah, yeah, I don't really care who you are right now.
Maybe the reason these Krayskins don't help in the war.
Yeah.
They're Imperial spies.
Yeah, they're Imperial spies. Alright guys, so here we are. We have made it to Windhelm. In the next episode, we are going to either buy a horse or talk to this dude. And we are going to go see, make a little progress down in Whiterod. We're going to spend a little bit of time down there for just a little bit, leveling up, just doing some basic stuff. And then we are going to head back to the College of Winterhold, which will probably be two episodes plus or minus away from there. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. We got a lot more to come along. So take care, guys. Make sure to hit the subscribe button. Don't forget to hit the like button. And we'll see you guys in the next episode.